Usually people play guitar by strumming and plucking, but now it's just by touching the fingerboard, the string against the fret, you know, so this is the string against the fret. And then because with the even small impact of the string, we have the amplifier, so it's pretty much it's loud. If not loud, then we can just bring up. Okay, this one is, I think you know this one.